having been on the end of plenty of those kicks from Yoshitatsu, I know exactly what they feel like. And it's just like being hit with a log.
Oh! Yoshitatsu, so acrobatic right now. Didn't appreciate the cheap shot he got from JTG a few moments ago. What's really hood, JTG?
JTG was smart enough to duck out of the way there. Playing a little possum game there, JTG, pretending he was a lot more hurt than he was. That's great competing. I'm hating myself at the moment because I'm having to say good things about him.
Well, sometimes it's okay. Everyone, you can say nice things about everyone some of the time, right? Or maybe not.
No.
What's the psyche now for these two pros? You've been an NXT pro before. Their rookies are gone. They're all alone. Surely it's a little bit of a blow to your ego, isn't it?
It's a blow to your ego, but also they've both got egos, else they wouldn't be WWE superstars. And they're both in the ring now, and we're watching them, and they're taking time away from the rookies that are here, so it's working in their favor. They're getting seen by the WWE Universe.
A very competitive match, certainly contrasting styles. JTG more of a smash and grab type, whereas Yoshitatsu will kick, punch, and slap you to death.
Let me just explain this move here. That people think that nothing's happening there, but you're constricting the breath out of your opponent. And I say week after week, you take the breath out of an opponent, you make your opponent very weak.
You can see Yoshitatsu struggling to keep his balance. Oh, and speaking of balance, JTG just knocked off his. And now it's Yoshitatsu for the win, and he got it.
Yoshitatsu has that incredible
Here
kicking.
Here is your winner, Yoshitatsu.